Good morning, chat.
It can be used to levitate objects for a short time. Once you've completed a few prerequisite tasks, do see me after class.
Can you move, Bobby? Gotta walk my little special thing here.
It warms Deke's heart to see a student so comfortable.
Move!
I've more to teach you about transfiguration, if you have a moment.
She has more to teach me. This crazy hoe is gonna teach me all kinds of things, chat. What you got to teach me, girl? Where you at, shoddy?
I'm ready for the next lesson, Professor.
Very well. First, you'll need to gather some moonstone. You can acquire it by vanishing items here in the Room of Requirement, or you can gather it carefully outside of the Hogwarts grounds. Return to me once you've gathered enough, and we shall begin the lesson.
I have the moonstone you requested, Professor.
Good. Then we may begin your lesson.
Why don't you just tell her I had it right there at the beginning?
More than potions and herbology tables. Conjuration can be used to decorate this space to your liking.
That's what I was doing.
Why don't you try it on the walls and floor?
I did. Look what I did over here. Look, this man is watching me cook. He's telling me to be quiet. I need a large pot size. All right. Let's put something on this bare wall over here, chat. Oh my god, I got tables galore. What's this guy? That's what I want right there, look.
Better, closer, warmer.
Mr. JB, good morning, man. Welcome to the stream. Decorate the walls. 2 of 5. Okay, so they counted the 2 I already did. Conjure floor decorations. Ooh, if I put this coming in right here, on each side.
It warms Deke's heart to see a student so comfortable.
Put that on each side. This is like Harry Potter, Sims. I need to call it conjure wall decorations. I want the fat lady up in here, yo. Give me the fat lady. Give me the fat lady! I'll put up a mirror somewhere, chat. Behind the potion thing. Why did I do that? I don't know. Take that off. I don't like it. George, what's the deal, man? George. What's the deal, my guy? What's going on, man?
Good work.
Yeah, we should move on.
I've conjured everything I can. What's next, Professor?
I think you're ready to take on alteration. The altering spell will allow you to customize any conjured item. You can change the colors, patterns, and styles of your furniture to suit your taste. Let's get started, shall we? Watch closely as I demonstrate how to perform the altering spell.
Puck. A-Y-X-A-A. That's A-Y-X-A-A.
Just aim your wand at any conjured item and perform the altering spell to customize it.
Larry! Good morning, sir. Oh, well, why'd I move it though? Decorating, Larry. Morning spells get me excited. How's your weekend so far? Got the little Rugrats running around? After the style of that. Altering a style of that, huh? Well, I didn't get to choose the style of this thing, so let me just do that. How you do the style? That looks good in red.
Better, closer, warmer.
Hey, Pop Jane, what up? Welcome to stream. Oh, I turned it around backwards. I'm embarrassed. There we go.
It warms Deke's heart to see a student.
Warms Deke's heart. Can I do that? Oh, I can change the entrance of the room, bruh? No way. Are you kidding me, bruh? I can do that. Scientific walls, let me change the style of that. Do I change the style of that?
On the room's architecture. Try these new designs on the floor or balcony. Try aiming at the floor or at that balcony whilst using the altering spell. Your space might benefit from a bit of ambiance, don't you think? Dean, would you mind?
Of course, Professor Weasley. Professor Weasley showed Deke this bit of magic years ago. You'll enjoy it. Come and talk to Deke when you're ready.
Professor Weasley said I should ask you
about to go to Waffle House. I haven't had Waffle House in a minute.
Of course. What sort of overall look most appeals to you?
Oh, I seen something. It was on TikTok. I don't know if you can get it or try to get it, but they took a they took two waffles, and they told them to make a sandwich. They put, like, I guess burger or something. Put a sandwich. They make a sandwich out of the waffles, and then they just put the waffles on top, and then the sandwiches in the middle had cheese, bacon, meat. And then they cut it in fours. I don't know if that's possible. And another thing I heard, that they have a secret, like, they have, the menu they give you is only like half of their menu. You can ask them about their full menu and they'll give you like a full menu that actually has all kinds of stuff, like steak and biscuits and gravy and stuff like that. I seen it on TikTok. The Dun Dun Waffle Special. Hey, if it works, dude. And I seen it, and then the dude on TikTok, like, he goes around, and he's actually got pretty famous now. But just because he's doing, like, he would go to these certain, like, restaurants and stuff in L.A. and Vegas, North Carolina, everywhere he goes. He's like an ex, well, he's still a UFC fighter, but he goes there, and he gets them, and then he brings it back home, gets all the food. Comes back home and then rates it 1 to 10. And he does that and puts it up. And then when he's done that, like, these people that's like their business is struggling, if they give them really good ratings, the businesses start booming and, like, there's lines out the door and all kinds of crazy things happen. Then he just met Mr. Beast, like, last week or something, or 2 weeks ago. That was, like, one of his idols or some shit. So... But he went and rated that that waffle sandwich. He said he liked it.
I'd like the room to feel mysterious and eerie, as if I'm in the Forbidden Forest, surrounded by shadows.
Sounds perfect.
Ooh. Quite a difference. Of course, you needn't keep this style if you don't like it. You can always ask Deke to change it back. Now you have learned a good bit about alteration.
Thank you, Professor. The room is full of possibilities.
Indeed. No matter how much time I spend here, the room always manages to surprise me.
Get back to...
space.
How did that happen?
The room equips itself to your needs. It must have sensed that you needed more space to practice spellcasting. If you'd like to customize the space further, you can use these spellcrafts. You'll find more of them both inside and outside the school.
Thank you, Professor. I shall keep an eye out.
Good. I'll leave you to it. This is your space now. Use it wisely.
Oh, I gotta get out of here. I'm being here all day. Wingardium Leviosa. Require a venomous tentacle. Acquire mandrake multiple innies. Sometimes. Got a lot of keys. What's that give me? Nothing. And astronomy tower. Let's just do that.
Display. Get some clothes on.
A Dedalian key. I wonder what it might be. Accio!
Nice to see you, my young
friend. Revelio. There's the cabinet. How do I get this key in there?
Slap the shit out of it, chat.
Coin. Perhaps Nelly knows what it means.
Off on another adventure, are we?
Revelio.
Where we'd be more.
Revelio. Revelio.
That young'un's now a teacher herself. It's a wonder she's not gobbled up by her own fanged geranium.
Were you able to follow one of the Dedalian keys?
Yes, I did.
Hello, Nelly. I managed to get a Dedalian key into its lock.
Brilliant. What did you find in the cabinet?
A curious token of some sort.
Looks like a Gryffindor house token. I bet it unlocks our house chest. I call them house chests. I've seen the one in our common room and heard there are also in the other common rooms. Keep an eye out. I do hope you continue on. For so much effort, the prize must be something grand.
I should see this through and find the Gryffindor house chest.
Gryffindor! Is that Sebastian? Nobody's on this morning chatting it up with Dunder.
Revelio.
Revelio.
Incendio. Revelio. Incendio. Levioso. Depulso. Revelio.
What?
Revelio. Revelio.
You can't imagine how inconvenient.
Huh. Revelio. This must be my house, Jack. Seems I'll need to find more house tokens if I'm to open this. Quite a few by the look of it.
16 tokens. Holy Jesus. Well, eat some cookies.
Revelio.
Indeed, your field guide. I'm most pleased to be included.
I suppose I'm not allowed up there.
What?
Seems that's off limits to me.
Why is that off limits? That's boo. Off limits. My suckers. Must be my room. More of my classmates' room. Not allowed.
What are you up to now?
I can't go up there.
Can't go up there. What if I can catch that? Very good.
Better, closer, warmer.
Hey, Ben, what up, man? Welcome to stream. I like it a lot, dude. I'm having a lot of fun with it. You're a Harry Potter fan, man. You will like it as well. I guess I can't catch that. I don't know.
Revelio.
Broomsticks are so. Some of us are tidier than others.
fat lady. Alright, what other quest I got? Require venomous dye. Yeah, I already did that. Return to Pippin. Okay, I can do that. Venomous Valor. Let's go turn this back and then do that one. I'm out of coffee, chat. I'm out of coffee.
Sometimes it seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade.
Sometimes all roads lead to Hogsmeade.
Well, do let me know if I can be of any assistance
at all. Right.
I delivered the potions to Fatima Luang.
Fatima.
Very good. And did she cause you any trouble?
A little bit.
I can see why you didn't want to go. She was quite cantankerous.
I do truly appreciate your help. And at least it's done with.
It was a pleasure doing business with you, Mr. Pippin.
Likewise. Worth every bit of that delivery fee to have someone capable deal with that witch.
Best of luck with your potions, Mr. Pippin.
Do take care.
Glad to hear he found his cart. Revelio.
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 Better, closer, warmer.
Ricky, what up, man? Welcome to stream.
No, I swear I won't be wasting your time, and I'm grateful for the opportunity ever so.
Come on, man. What's he got?
Could it be a Merlin trial?
A Merlin trial.
So I gotta light these things on fire, chat.
Incendio.
Incendio! Defender!
Pleased to see Aaron has his belongings.
Hello. Do you have anything for sale?
That I do. But what's a student like yourself doing out here? Got yourself lost, did you?
Just exploring the countryside a bit.
Aye. Nice to break the routine now and then. Bit of a wanderer myself, in fact. Name's Leopold Babcock, and I am indeed here to sell. Now, for someone like yourself who is also prone to wander, I cannot understate the importance of keeping some Wiggenweld potion on hand. I wouldn't dare set foot in a place like the Forbidden Forest without a steady supply. What do you say, my young friend? A measure of safety for the path ahead?
Something to consider. Thank you for your help, Mr. Babcock.
Aye, let me know if you see something you like.
What do you have for sale?
I asked you that the first time.
See if there's something you need.
What is this broom right here? $5,000. Let me spectate it. Can I look at it?
Thank you for your patronage. I shall hope to do business with you again. Pleased to see Aaron has his belongings back. Ranrock and his loyalists will think twice before trying that again. That's been a pleasure.
That was pretty cool. That was pretty cool.
Rebellion.
I've always said that travel broadens the mind.
Leviosa. Incendio. I should investigate. Revelio. Incendio. Revelio. Oh, here's a pleasant surprise. Accio. Leviosa. cuts that.
What you call a birdie.
Merch link on Twitter. Yeah, you should be able to hit it up. New exclamation point merch. On Twitch, you should do the same thing. And good morning to you, Mr. Sheriff. Oh, I can show you right quick too. I got mine in, man, so I'll let you see it up front, up close, so make sure you like it. Be right back. Hold on. Count, are you still in here, man? Let me know if you're in here, boss. Oh, here it is, mate. That's the black one. I don't know what colors you're looking at, but it's probably dishwasher safe. Dishwasher safe. Cause it's imprinted into it and then it's cleared over top of it. So it's pretty cool, man. Focus in on it. There it is. It's been in my sink. I haven't washed it yet. Yeah, my wife got that. I got some of my other merch today, too. This week, too. My wife got her merch. I got my stickers. One of my stickers in. The rest of my stuff's coming in next week. I got a shitload of stuff. Hoodies, beanies, hats, stickers, all kinds of stuff, man. I got two shirts and a hoodie. I got two shirts and a tank top here now.
Lumos. Accio.
Reading can be as magical as anything.
Revelio.
Why can't students see that?
Are you alright? Looks like you've seen a gun.
Better, closer, warmer.
That was breathing white man with a machine.
Rebellion.
It's me, Gareth. Do you have a moment?
Yeah, give me a second, Gareth.
It's me, Gareth.
Were you calling me, Gareth?
I was. After you helped me with that Fupa feather and potions, I reckoned you might be just the person I need. You see, I have an idea for a fizzing, Wisby-inspired beverage, but I'm missing a key ingredient.
You and your concoctions. I don't know how you come up with these things.
It's a gift, truly. So, I suspect the key ingredient in fizzing Wisbys is dried billywigs things. I heard there's a store of them in Honeyduke's cellar. I'd get them myself, but my Aunt Matilda has her eye on me. Thinks I need to focus on potions class for a while, not for my own brews. I was hoping you could follow a secret passage to Honeyduke's cellar and grab a few dried billywigs things for me.
Of course. You never know when you might need a quick means of escape from the castle.
Brilliant, thank you. But you should know that it's not exactly quick. It's the secret bit that's helpful. The passage is hidden behind the statue of a one-eyed witch in the third floor corridor. Just tap it with your wand and say, Descendium.
I'll see what I can do, Gareth.
Fair enough. You shall be the first one to taste my newest brew if you can be of help. Perhaps I can convince a meat to help me with my potions homework. Get my aunt to loosen her reins a bit.
I'll need to get those dried billywigs things for Gareth if he's to finish his latest concoction. A one-eyed witch statue shouldn't be too hard to find.
Yeah, there it is. That works. That one works. One-eyed witch.
Revelio.
Revelio.
This looks like the right statue. Now, what was the password?
Descendium.
Goodness, who knew this was all down here?
Revelio!
A lift. Must be how I get down.
Whoa.
Looks broken though.
Accio!
Oh, fly. Can I fly? Nope.
Revelio. Revelio.
This blue's really tripping me out. There we go.
Incendio. Defender.
Huh, what do I do? What do I do? What do I do?
I need to fix the lift before I can use it.
Oh, Repairio. Makes sense, right?
Repairio.
That seems to have done the trick.
Yeah. I have a feeling this is not going to be very...
Revelio.
This castle will never cease to surprise me.
Hey, County, if there's something else on there that you want, man, let me know. Like, something else made, I can make it right quick. I gotta explore this passage for anything to watch this lead me up and out. Oh, back out to the
I'm trapped. How am I supposed to get out of here?
Accio.
If I could lift this platform, I think I could get it to work.
Leviosa. Thank you.
going to have to get past this.
Let me also. Reparo. Levioso. Defender. Incendio. Reparo.
One more to go and I'll make it across.
Levioso.
Something is getting in the way of that platform.
Something is getting in the way.
Accio. Levioso.
Aha. Got it.
Revelio.
Hey, Gunny. Appreciate it, man. A ceramic mug. Can I get a... pops up on my damn stream too, man. Pretty cool. When people order it through that, it pops up on my stream.
Incendio.
Find a way out of the secret passage.
Something smells sweet. Must be close to honeydukes.
All this little secret passageway to get me to back in the castle.
Hogsmeade, here I come. Honeydukes. I can smell the chocolate. Now, where would I find the dried billywig stings for Gareth?
Revelio.
I wonder if I should be... Yeah. Just in case.
I have the dried billywigs things. Now back to Gareth. I can only imagine how his new recipe is going to turn out.
Appreciate it, John, man. I hope you enjoyed the damn coffee mug, man.
Does it get any more cozy than Hogsmeade?
Yeah, yeah. Oh, I will. Keep the stream alive. Hey, man, I'm gonna try, dude. I'm not giving up. Not giving up. What's this right here, man? What's this right here? I got everything to do.
I know what that means. Merlin trial.
A Merlin trial. I'm gonna try it.
Accio.
Not so tricky after all, Merlin.
So that and 7. So that's 9. So I need a spider on that one. And need 14, so 11 and 0. What? Three. I need a dragon. Let's try here.
Very nice.
Dusty wool scarf. That's it.
Incendio.
Nobody was in here eating earlier, chat. That's a little creepy.
Revelio.
Look at the spread, though.
How nice to see you, my young friend.
Hello, good day, mate. Cheerio.
Revelio.
Revelio. What? Oh, all right.
Lumos.
Come on, little one. Oh, you got to say. One talent point.
Incendio. Revelio. Revelio.
You can't imagine how inconvenient travel was before I invented blue powder.
Hello again. Were you able to get to Honeydukes?
Yes, I was.
Hello, Gareth. I have those dried billywigs things.
You got them? Incredible.
All yours, for a fee. Yeah, yeah.
Getting them was more work than I expected. I'd like to be paid for my time.
Of course. Didn't think it would be that much trouble, but I'm happy to pay for your help. Thank you again. I'll let you know when I brewed my first batch of fizzing whiz beer.
Give me some money. Okay, $300. Alright. Alright. I gotta scare these kids.
Revelio.
Alright, what quest I got now, chat? Acquire venomous tentacle, acquire use a mandrake on multiple enemies simultaneously. To get that, I gotta do some enemies. Two of 16 in Hogwarts, that's crazy, chat. Forty-two, 35s, I need. Yes, that is on there. equip those, my guy. Let's see what else we got. Nope, nothing else there. I do have a new wand, though. Fast wave wand. Nah, I like my swirly wand here. Yeah, fits it. Fits it. No, 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 no! That on there. Ooh, it even looks better, chat. Legendary robe. Let's go. Oh, shit. Be right back, chat.
I gotta pay.
Revelio.
I wonder how many secret passages.
Lumos.
Rumor has it there's a secret passage leading to the
Revelio. Lumos.
Thank you again for finding my copy.
Incendio.
Three and one.
The three with the one with the circle.
I like sitting around the fire in the common room.
Incendio. Revelio. Revelio.
Pizza's game's the best one ever. Slow coach! Slow
Ooh, I thought she moved.
Oh! Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
Handy resource indeed, your field guide.
Revelio.
Revelio.
Revelio. Oh, getting there.
Incendio. Lumos. Revelio.
I want to get into Slytherin's place.
Lumos. Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. Lumos. Reparo. Accio. Levioso. Incendio. Lumos.
Come on, little butterfly. Slytherin's halls, man. This is kind of cool.
bum, ba-dum, bum, bum, bum.
Rebellion. Rebellion. Revelio. Revelio.
This is Ravenclaw, huh? Yeah. Where's that door at? Let me get the door. 13, so 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 4, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. Needs the owl. Whatever the hell that is on that one. Well, I said. So I need that thing right there.
Open sesame! I'm in again, are they?
Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
You've already mastered that one, haven't you?
What did you just say?
Revelio.
Lumos.
What is this at?
What is this up there?
Yeah.
Move.
Revelio.
What are you up to?
Humble my fives now.
Good on you for stopping that troll.
Power should be touching all the pure power.
Revelio. Revelio.
Fuck it, I thought you had a chat.
What are you up to now?
Revelio. Revelio.
Lumos. Revelio.
Coffee is your friend. Yeah, man, I've already had a cup of coffee. I had eight. I think that's what it is. I've been hitting the gym pretty hard this week, man, and I've been eating so much more too, so I just got a gym access again this week, so I think that's why I'm eating so much. But I haven't ate this morning yet, and that's been 3-4 hours. I think that's what it is. But another cup of coffee would not hurt. So I might go grab that. If we got it in there, I have to make some more. Because she took some before she left. So I might have like a half cup of coffee in there left. This game has so much to do in it, man. I've been trying to do the main quest, and I just get sidetracked on all this stuff. My ADD is so bad in this game. 5 of 16 tokens, just to get a robe, I think it is.
Revelio.
Alright. Get into fighting something. Let's go to this. See? Oh.
How nice to see you, my young friend.
Don't you move, I'm gonna smack the shit out of you.
Yes.
Got it, baby. Yeah, side quest, just like this little quest right here. I'm trying to do a main mission, and it sucks me back in. I had to follow it.
Revelio.
Come here, Revelio. And you got all little things. You can, like, unlock stuff to put in your little room. So right there's another one.
Lumos.
And that is somewhere around here. Look, I didn't even pet the cats. I think I found that room too.
Lumos.
I need to go over there in the bathroom.
You can't imagine how inconvenient travel was before I invented flu powder.
Now I gotta backtrack all down here. But I can easily just, like, fast travel to that area, and it'll be a whole lot quicker. But my wife's been playing a game, and she's getting all these side missions done really quickly. And I'm like, how are you doing that? And she's like, I just walk around and explore. I'm like, I want to, like, beat the
missions. Handy resource indeed, your field guide. Incendio. Confringo. Revelio.
Corkscrew brown. I like the red corkscrew I got on there already.
I was hoping to see you.
Yeah, I was hoping to see you too, Mr. Fig. Alright, I'll be right back. See if I can get some more coffee, Sheriff. Store! I'm gonna grab a cup. Oh my god, I'm so sore. All right, Mr. Fig.
You're back.
Finally. Minister Spavin talks more than he listens. Ranted on and on about rogue dragons. Wouldn't listen to a word about goblins. Speaking of which...
Listen, Professor. So much happened while you were away. Nearly Headless Nick asked me to get some rotten roast beef from the kitchens.
Rotten roast beef?
Yes, I thought it was odd too. But then, we took the roast beef to Sir Podmore of the Headless Hunt, and-
You met the Headless Hunt? That must have been interesting, to say
yes.
The-
Yes, and then I had to find Richard Jackdaw's head in the pumpkins so that he'd tell me about how he died.
Who on earth is Richard Jackdaw?
He was a student here long ago. Anyway, he told me about a secret cavern. I went there, and right next to Jackdaw's skeleton, I found the missing pages.
You found the pages?
I did. And because Jackdaw had followed the map they contained, when I found the pages, I found the location on the map. Believe it or not, it's a room below Hogwarts.
Why am I not surprised? Shall we?
I was hoping you'd say that. Oh, and we'll need to bring the book. The room is called the Map Chamber, by the way. And the portrait of Percival Rackham awaits us there.
Professor Rackham. I look forward to meeting him. How did this Jackdaw get the pages?
For some reason, I'm having a bad feeling about this Professor Fig.
And Jackdaw stole them from him.
I just got a feeling that he's really playing me.
To think it was beneath us. Time.
I think he's not good. I don't think he's good.
Because he can't do any of this without me because I have the ancient magic. Yeah, he's fucking... go, chat.
A map. There's Hogsmeade. And over here, the Forbidden Forest. And, of course, Hogwarts. It's magnificent. If only you were here to see this.
What is he talking about?
Hello, Professor Rackham. We've placed the book on the pedestal as you asked. And this is my mentor, Professor Fig.
How do you do, Professor Fig? And you, my young friend, see now why you needed to return with the book?
I do. I also see why you refer to this room as the map chamber.
That you have come this far tells me that you possess extraordinary magical ability, the potential and power of which will unlock should you prove yourself worthy. The location of each of four trials will, in time, appear on the map. Trials that will test you and give you access to invaluable knowledge. Trials that you must complete on your own. Do you recall the pensive memory you viewed in my vault in Gringotts?
I do recall seeing the memory, but I don't remember all of the details.
My friend Charles and I spoke of the portkey and of trials we created for one who could see traces of ancient magic. Charles is another of the keepers, a designation we gave ourselves centuries ago, in light of the knowledge that we have been bound to keep hidden. Until perhaps now.
So, the passage from your ruins to Gringotts, everything in the vault, the restricted section, finding this room, none of these was a trial.
They were an important part of the journey, but they were not trials themselves. The fact that you have come this far, however, bodes well. The trials were designed to ensure that the power and knowledge we have kept secret for so long does not fall into the wrong hands. They will test your abilities, both innate and learned. But of equal importance, everything you witness as you complete the trials will inform what you choose to do with all that we share. You will need patience. The trials have much to teach you. It will take time.
I'm afraid we don't have the luxury of time.
We have waited this long, Professor Fig. Surely a few more.
Respectfully, sir, while I do not know the secret you keep, I do know that our young friend here has seen traces. Traces of a powerful dark magic being wielded by goblin kind. And we encountered an uncommonly powerful goblin wielding such magic as we prepared to leave your vault at Gringotts. We may already be too late.
This is great news indeed. Young friend, do you trust Professor Fig?
I do.
Then, in the light of your considerable skill and all you have already accomplished, we shall begin. You will find the location of the first trial marked on the map below you. Whilst Professor Fig may assist you in locating the trials, they may be completed only by one with our ability.
Shall we have a look?
I don't trust him, chat.
I know that tower. It's not far. You may have seen it yourself.
I don't think I have. Perhaps your young friend is not as well traveled as you think.
As your mentor, the least I can do is go ahead to make sure it is safe. Join me as soon as you can.
You said that you know that tower. What can you tell me about it?
Not much, I'm afraid. I've passed it dozens of times. It's north of Hogsmeade. My recollection is that it seems abandoned. Clearly, however, the tower conceals more than meets the eye.
I'll find you at the tower as soon as I can.
Until then, be careful, and do not tell anyone where you're going.
Iglesias, the freezing spell. It is an efficient way to cool down a heated situation. But first, I will need you to complete a few tasks. Once you have done that, come and see me.
That's what I want. I need to go do that task. See, I've been wanting that fucking spell, and they're gonna put it to me. They're gonna give it to me while I'm in the middle of this. Killing this monster.
Confringo!
Let's go! Give me that token. There's another one. Another one.
Rebellion.
All right, before I go do this, I need. Pop balloons over Hogsmeade Station. Pop balloons over Quidditch Pitch. Okay.
Revelio. Revelio.
Where's the last balloon at? There it is.
Brilliant.
Talk to Madame Cogwa. Yes. You ain't no Maverick? Nah, man, I'm Goose. Goose, man, I'm Goose. I can land here. I'll land right here while I'm mounting. What up, girl?
How did you get on with those tasks?
I did what you said, now give me what I need. Tasks you assigned.
Wonderful. I trust you became more familiar with your broom through the process?
A little bit. I did. I did. I'm gonna lie to you, but
that's
I did.
That's good to hear. Keep it up, and perhaps one day you'll have a spot on the Quidditch team. If Black ever permits Quidditch again.
Well, ooh, what if they put an update on this?
Let us get started. Glacius.
Glacius. I want Glacius.
Pay attention to your wand work.
So it's A, B, A, Y, X. Whoa, it's a Harvard chat. A, B, A, Y, X.
Well done.
I'm no Maverick, but I'm a wizard.
In my office before taking it out into the world.
I think I want it right here, though. Slash burn. Alright, this is Glacius. So, okay, my combo. What combo do I need? Do I need a burn and a slash together? Let's put... That freezes them. If that freezes them, I can bring them to me, freeze them, slash them, burn them. What's this one? Ooh, I can start throwing them into stuff. Slash. What's this one? Transforms enemies into objects? Nah.
There you go. Catching one quickly.
See, nope. I can't do that. ADD. All right, come on. Back on your broom and go to the quest you was doing before. Let's go. 1400 away. Come on, Goose. Let's go. He called me out, said I ain't no maverick. Ace. Was it Ace or Ice? Iceman. You call me Iceman. It's fine. Call me Iceman, baby. I just got the ice. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Is there spiders down here? See? ADD. Test out my new stuff, chat. Let's go. Oh, yeah. Y'all about to get fucked up. Oh, you mother! Try this new thing out, man, huh? Y'all didn't want none of this, man. Confringo.
Oh, you mother!
I need to change something up already. No chat right here. So I needed to go that. So I need to go here. Gringo is good, but I like this thing better. So boom. And that slashers. I can bring it to him, freeze him, fire him up, slash him away.
Incendio. Incendio.
Eight
legs is simply too many.
Y'all never had a chance.
Revelio.
Never had a chance. Harry Richard got in that ass. Y'all see what I did there, chat? Y'all see what I did there?
I wonder if I'm safe to explore in there.
I've always said that travel broadens the mind.
Accio. Defender. Incendio.
How'd I get in there?
Revelio.
I want to go back in there, chat, but no. Forbidden Forest. Let's go check all this stuff out, chat. Ooh, what's all that? Yo, chat, my Xbox just shut off, bruh. What the fuck just happened there, chat? I heard my unit outside go off crazy, too. It's not even cold out. Person, whoa. They went to sleep. I don't know, I had to, man. No, but my AC unit outside just went, like, I heard it go crazy, too. All my other lights stayed on. My computer stayed on. Is my Xbox not over here? No, it's not over here. A brownout, I don't like that, I guess. Oh, cool, it put me right back where I was. Anybody trying to mess with y'all, man. I was just trying to check out the Forbidden Forest, man. I go in there and fuck y'all up. Is your PC a laptop? Yeah. I got a Dell G7 15.
It has a battery? Yeah. I guess it has a battery. I got it plugged up right now.
Handy resource indeed, your field guide. I'm most pleased to be included.
Over here.
I believe you are ready to learn Arresto Momentum, the slowing charm. It allows you to freeze objects or people in midair. Simply complete a few tasks and then come and see me.
We're not alone.
We are not. Ranrock's loyalists. Around a dozen, I can see, but could be more.
Can't we apparate past them into the tower?
We could, but we've no idea what's in the tower. More importantly, however, I'd like to know why they're here. They've set up camp just ahead. I suggest we investigate a little before doing anything else. Let's go.
Well, this isn't ideal.
No, it isn't. This way. And I'd suggest we use the disillusionment charm here. No sense in announcing our arrival.
Wouldn't mind a plum chop. Suit me, sitting around all day. Mind you.
Quickly now.
What? Reaching an enemy undetected will allow you to cast practice.
Stay hidden and cast Petrificus Totalus.
How the fuck do you cast that? Oh.
Petrificus Totalus.
Well done.
Revelio.
There must be something here. Ramrock said so.
Petrificus Totalus.
There must be something here. Ramrock said so.
Petrificus Totalus.
Someone there.
Nah, there's no one here.
Revelio. Orders. Directly from Ranrock.
Search the tower, surround the area, look for anything.
They're after something to do with names. What names? And why here?
Will you find a key, goblin, finally take its rightful place in the world. Let's go kill these other two. What up with those glasses?
I will draw blood.
Mother.
Seems you're out, isn't it, Lizard? Fuck off.
Prepare up.
Fuck, man, I was not paying attention. I hit the wrong button, chat. Now I gotta fight these fools. Shit. Ooh. I said use this and that. Oh, yeah. Use that.
Stupid luck. What was that in your bed? Oh, that was meant for me.
No!
Oh my god. No. Oh. There it is.
Rather unwise coming back.
this way. I won't rest.
Glacius! Defender!
Many goblins have always been antagonistic towards wizard kind. This is different somehow.
Hey, you don't like my glasses, man?
Oh, man, you
don't like my glasses, man? I think they look kind of cool, man. What if I put that hat on? Throw on my glasses. I can change them up. Put on that thing. Kind of cool. I can go into the dark mode with the dark. Can't believe you don't like my glasses, man. Change appearance. Oh, I can't. It don't matter anyway. I need to delete some of those, though. Destroy. I'm trying to pick up all this stuff now. Ah! Destroy. Destroy. Oh, I can't get that off. Destroy. I need to get sell all this stuff, but I'm trying to pick up some stuff right here. Alright. Elf made ivory gloves. Plain uniform. Yeah, I took care of those things.
It's more than mere coincidence that we encountered Ranrock's loyalists here. Revelio.
Hey, yo, Chad, man, you seen my merch, dude? I got one of my coffee cups right here, my guy. What you think, man? What do you think? You wanna check out the rest of it. It's exclamation point merch. It'll bring you to the store. You look at all the stuff I made. Or if you got any ideas or anything you can tell me to change up, that too as well. Any feedback will be great, man.
Looks like we found the entrance.
It's locked. Revelio. An unlocking charm.
Very handy. No time now, but if you don't learn it soon enough, we can work on it back at the castle.
I wonder who this is.
With robes like that, it could be anyone.
Revelio.
Welcome to Sambakar's Tower.
Hello, Professor. Did you say Sambakar's Tower?
I did. Professor Bakar is a keeper you have yet to encounter. I'm glad to see that I was correct in presuming that we would meet again. Soon after our last encounter, Though I surmise, based on the commotion I heard, that you did not have an easy time getting to me.
We did not, Professor. We encountered goblins outside the tower.
That goblins were aware of my vault is disquieting enough. But if they have also made a connection to this tower, then the threat may be greater than I thought. All the more reason for us to move forward. Downstairs, near the entry, a reservoir of ancient magic, like those you've seen before, has been unlocked. Commanded to access a doorway. I'm afraid I cannot say more. As Professor Fig cannot join you, he and I will, in time, see you back at the map chamber. Remember what you see.
We're going to need to understand how Ranrock's loyalists knew about a tower that once belonged to a keeper. For the moment, however, you've more important things to set your mind to. A reservoir of ancient magic, I believe?
Yes, sir.
Then I shall leave matters in your capable hands. That said, be careful.
I will, sir. I'll see you back in the map chamber.
Where was that thing?
A reservoir of ancient magic. Downstairs, near the entry.
If you would have taught me the lock thing, I could have unlocked all this stuff. Come on, sucker.
Revelio.
Trial. You said brown out earlier. What does that mean? A brown out. I've heard of a blackout.
I've seen this before in Gringotts and the restricted section.
Revelio.
Must have done something. Best have a look around.
Fight all these fools, man. Let's go.
More traces of ancient magic. Something must be different.
Uh-oh, they're giving me potions. This ain't good, chat. Alright.
Rebellion. Incendio. Rebellion.
These are never a welcome sight. At least I know what to expect this time.
Power fluctuation. Can you ride your broom anywhere or just outside? Outside.
Oh my god.
I got one fire thing where I can shoot out at it. It's this one, so I might change that up to that one. And then I can do Incendio.
Revelio.
What up?
Revelio. These look familiar.
Accio. Accio.
white one was dope. Let me equip that one. Destroy that one. What else I got over here? I need to get another one I can equip. Equip that one. Destroy. Destroy. Wait. Can I equip? Great, green gloves that don't even do anything. The eyes are starting to dry. That it, bruh? I'll just get something else I can use.
What did that put?
I can't put them on yet. But I would like to do that. See if I can change those to that white one I just seen. Oh, yeah. That's dope.
Perhaps I should examine things from both sides of the archway. The room changes when I move in and out of the archway.
That should be something less valuable what I got. Oh. A trimmed row, let's check it out. Can I put it on now? Yeah, yeah. But I don't like the appearance, so I'm gonna go over here and change the appearance to that bad boy. The road, man. Take this thing off. Change appearance. Put on. There we go.
Protego. Accio.
Statues.
Oh shit, I was not ready for that. Alright.
I presume I'm looking for traces of ancient magic. But where? I presume I'm looking for traces of ancient magic. But where?
Protego!
Revelio! Seems I ought to explore this archway from both sides. What did that burst of magic change on both sides of the archway? Something must be different. I need to see how the
killing me, Smalls.
Out of the archway. So that's it. I need to use both sides of the archway to get the platform to the other side of the bridge. So that's it. I need to use both sides of the archway to get the platform to the other side of the bridge.
Accio!
Revelio. I'll never get used to these floors.
Oh my god. I was not expecting that.
Defender. Expelliarmus.
Oh my god, man. Come on, girl.
Expelliarmus.
What's up, girl? I don't want none of this, man.
Protego.
Oh, I did not mean to take that many of them.
Accio. Defender. Expelliarmus.
Alright, what up, big guy? Boom! Okay. I'll just add three more, man.
Revelio.
Revelio. Oh my god, this gave me 7 potions. That means these guys are about to be tough.
Revelio. like the look of this.
Oh my god, you just didn't, you didn't fucking do that. Speliamus, hit that bitch with the, oh my god! Well, I thought I was done. Oh my god, this guy's not playing chat. Expelliarmus. Chill out, man. Chill your dumb ass out, man. Oh, my God. Speliamus out, man.
Glacius, defender.
Oh my god. Oh shit!
Defender.
About dead, chat.
Fuck. Shit's hard.
Building potions, let's go, let's get it.
Damn, I don't like this.
Leviosa! Incendio!
What?
Oh. rough, chat. Oh, man.
What a relief. Another pensive.
Your ability to transfigure the world around you is remarkable. What is it?
My father isn't getting better. I don't think he'll ever recover from the death of my brother.
It is agonizing to see those we love suffer.
The drought was years ago. But the pain of losing him is as deep for him now as if it had happened only yesterday. He doesn't need pretty pillars, he needs peace. What if I could help him, Professor?
You do so much for your father already.
It's not enough. I want to take away his pain.
It is tempting, I know, to use this magic that you're mastering to transfigure more than the physical world. But human emotion is a potent force unto itself. Even the most well-meaning and competent witch cannot possibly know the consequences of irrevocably manipulating it.
So I'm to watch as my father's pain destroys him.
It is not your pain to take. Every year, a student sees something sillier than I could ever imagine in their tea leaves. Oh, Miss Morganach, welcome back to Hogwarts, Professor.
That's going to take some getting used to. Mm. Professor Rickwood?
I was so pleased to hear that you'd accepted the position of Defense Against the Dark Arts, Professor.
Sit, Isadora. Tell us about your travels.
I was actually hoping that you and the others might join me at my home this evening. There's much I'd like to share with you.
That would be delightful. We shall let the others know.
Very well. I shall see you then.
I think she's done something with her father and she's become pretty evil.
Another memory. Now to find a way out of there.
Revelio! Revelio.
More crystallized stone. That must be the way back to the map chamber.
What have we here?
I'm a student at Hogwarts, sir, and this is Professor Fig.
Professor Charles Rookwood at your service. Has someone completed the first trial?
I have, Professor Rookwood. We saw you in the Pensieve in Gringotts, with Professor Rackham.
Indeed. So, you found the portkey to access Professor Rackham's vault, and you deciphered the map within the locket you found floating above that Pensieve.
I did. I found something that I can't identify floating above the last Pensieve.
Ah, yes. You will find a similar artifact in each trial. You must take care to keep them safe. You'll need them to complete the journey we have set forth for you. Once you have them all, we will tell you what to do with them.
Very well. Are you able to tell me anything about the next trial?
Before you proceed, I would like to speak with Charles regarding the urgent situation involving the goblins.
The goblins?
The student has seen traces of a powerful dark magic being wielded by goblin kind. They and their mentor, Professor Fig, not only encountered goblins lurking outside of San Bakar's tower, they also encountered a powerful goblin in my vault at Gringotts.
I'm afraid it would be wise to halt the trials until we know more.
We shall defer to you in this matter, of course. Now then...
Wait, Professor. The name Rookwood. Do you think...
That there's a connection to Victor? Perhaps, but we can't be sure of its significance, if any. For now, tell me what you saw in the Pensieve.
Before the witch from the last Pensieve, Isadora, became a Hogwarts professor, she argued with Professor Rackham about using magic to remove pain.
Hopefully the next Pensieve provides more context. For now, we should learn what Ranrok knows. I will be honest, I've no idea where to start.
Actually, I might know of someone. I saw Serona at the Three Broomsticks speaking to a goblin once. They seemed friendly.
Well, it's worth a try. See what you can find out. Of course, don't forget...
My studies. Yes, sir.
Before you go...
Professor?
Have you encountered swirling traces of magic in the world? Aside from those along our path?
Not that I recall. What are they?
Evidence of the Keeper's efforts to manipulate the power of ancient magic during our time. If I am correct, and I usually am, you should be able to use them to inform and enhance your own magic.
Thank you, sir. I will look out for them.
That's a keeper.
Assignment's all finished.
Alright, chat. I think I'm gonna call it for today. Grab some food. Smell something good in there cooking. But I'm getting off here. Y'all enjoy the rest of y'all Saturday. I will see y'all probably tomorrow. Y'all keep it cool. Y'all keep it cool like the flip side of pillow. And County, man, appreciate the merch buy, man. Hope you enjoy your mug, dude. Mine's pretty cool. I gotta wash mine and do all the things to it. I gotta do the rest of the dishes too. I got some chores. I got a lot of things to do today, chat. And I'm meeting one of the guys I play Warzone with. I met him like a year ago in Verdansk, and he's moved around my area. And so he's coming into Richmond today, and I'm gonna have dinner with him. And some drinks with him. And then he's got a show in Richmond with his fiance. So it'd be cool to meet him, man. It'd be the second person I ever met off of Call of Duty. The first one would have been my good friend Gabby, and he's from Puerto Rico, and I flew to fucking Puerto Rico and stayed with him a couple days, and it was a good experience, man. So y'all can ever meet some people that y'all play Warzone with, definitely do it. Y'all have a chance. Definitely an experience, man. It's pretty cool. Or any kind of people you meet online through gaming. Y'all have a whole lot more in common than you think. Hey, appreciate it, County. Have a good rest of your day, man.